love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me.
Hey, what's up you guys? It's Gage. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, smash that subscribe button, please. It would mean the world to me. Right now, I'm waiting for Claire to come out of her house. Not gonna show you her house though, because I know you guys want to hunt her down and find her. Creeps. Yep. I was just listening to a song. You ever just listen to a song and you're in like such a good mood? Then that's what just happened to me, so.
Ah. I met up with my friend Claire. We are at, what is this place called?
Called Almost Perfect.
We are at Almost Perfect and it is a discounted grocery store and they have all this cool stuff and I'm getting this. They have a Jolly Rancher drink. That's the blue one though. I don't want to pick it up, but they have like Jolly Rancher soda and I'm really interested in trying that. And they have all these like
pickles.
Where are the pickles? Mm-hmm. Oh my God. You know what? I hate gherkins. Gherkins are they are so gross. That also looks delicious. Whatever that is. Check out our vegan products.
Chicken, beef.
That sizzle burger looked good, but I'm not too sure. I'm not too sure about the corn nuggets, Claire. Look at those corn nuggets. They don't look all that. I feel like fake meat is just kind of gross regardless too, though.
Yeah, I don't like that.
I love that word. Chimichanga.
So guys, we got done in Almost Perfect. Oh, let me roll up my rim. This is a roll of the rim video. This could be a car. Imagine if it was a car and I actually rolled it up.
If it's 50,000, like, oh my gosh.
I think it's only 5,000.
Oh, well, I mean, I'll take that.
Oh.
Yup.
I couldn't get the lid off. I haven't won one thing yet. And I still haven't won one thing.
I just wanted to roll it up like a gorilla.
Good job, Claire. We suck.
Dang it. If I worked at Tim's, I would just like roll them all up. So, did you explain what it was? Almost Perfect? Show the outside of it. Explains it good.
Okay. Well, there's a tree. 20 years later on the Zoom. Almost Perfect, so it's a frozen food outlet.
Basically, a lot of their stuff is like expired or past its best before date, so like it can't be, actually they can't legally sell it if it's expired. We asked this last time. They said they can sell it up to 3 months after its best before date.
I got this too. I was kind of pressured into it. I didn't want to get it because I'm a fat ass, but it's like a Reese dessert thing and it expires in April, so I'm gonna probably make this for my birthday and like bring it over. Claire can't have any though because no. She's vegan.
How much was it?
$3?
$2.
$2. Yeah, it was $2 and I'm excited to try it because I've never seen this. Yeah. I don't think I have. And then I also saw this, which is the Jolly Rancher soda, and it's blue raspberry. That's the one I think I showed you guys the red one in there, but yeah, I was excited to try this. I can't even smell that.
So can't go break. Oh yeah, it smells like melted freezy.
That is like a perfect explanation. I actually smelled that immediately when you said that. That is so true.
Is it good?
You wanna try?
No.
Yeah, you don't.
Really bad? What does it taste like?
Not good.
Just sugary?
Like chemically.
Oh. Then I got something vegan, some Daiya non-dairy yogurts. They were 50 cents each. One of them has some granola.
That looks good.
And then this is kind of our exciting purchase.
Oh yeah.
So we have Rockets in Canada. How do you explain it, like before we show it? They're like little,
kind of like Pez.
Yeah, they're like little circular, powdery, chalky little flat candies. So they call them Smarties in the US. So these are obviously from the States.
And we find that, like, I find this absolutely crazy because, like, I don't know why. I always never liked the fact they called these Smarties in the States because we have things called Smarties. They don't have, because they don't have
Smarties.
Yeah, they don't have anything called, like they, I guess the closest thing for Smarties would be M&Ms.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, that'd probably be the closest thing. But, like, so we have Smarties and then our Smarties are called... Did you just vomit in your mouth? Yeah. Our Smarties are called Rockets, and then we actually have another thing called Smarties.
Yeah. You'll insert pictures.
Did that make
right?
sense? Yeah, I'll insert pictures.
Okay. Just next Venn diagram.
Yeah. So it just like adds, like, yeah. It, like keeps going.
So they had the normal ones, and then they had that one.
The extreme sour, which I will. Yep.
And then they have tropical on this one.
That one I'm actually really excited to try.
So they were $2 each. So Gage is total for the drink, the Reese.
Hold on.
The drink, the Reese cake mix, and the one of the Smarties was $6.50. And then I paid $7.
Actually, let's do a thumbnail before.
Look, Back to the Future guy. You don't like anything that like tests your taste buds.
I hate anything sour or spicy.
It tastes normal, honestly.
Really? Yeah. Like, they taste the exact same?
I think it's like normal ones are kind of tart.
Yeah, like, I would say those are literally, like, basically the exact same thing as the originals.
A ripoff.
That sucks. Let's try the tropical.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was just gonna open one. Yeah, that's...
He's like nothing.
These ones taste more like the original.
It tastes like nothing.
The other ones just taste soury.
It tastes like no flavor. It tastes like no flavor.
Some neck no name.
What color do you want?
Did you eat the entire thing while I wasn't looking?
I guess I did.
There was two left. You goes, which one do you want? I had like three. Why does it sound like your teeth are breaking when you chew?
Well, okay, it's getting more sour the more you eat it.
Come on.
Oh.
Stop eating the ball! How are you throwing them back like that?
I dare you to do the whole thing. Did it get more sour? It's anticlimactic. No, but like when you eat something sour, like you want it to like rip the layer off your tongue. Like that's what's supposed to happen.
The only thing that like ever ripped the layer off my tongue was like a jawbreaker, like when you were like licking it.
Oh yeah. Okay, where are we going?
Throws in the back, throws everything on the floor. Also, we were driving here and Claire found something in her scarf and she was like, ew, what is this? And then she flung it in the car rather than out of the car. And then she goes, oh wait, you know what it is? And then she throws it out the window and she goes, it's a mushroom.
Such a vegan thing to say.
Like, whoop, just saving that for later. That straight up went up my nose. It was like, whoop.
I just said the other day and we stopped like burping and shit in the car or in your videos.
That person that commented, yeah, that's you.
If you guys want to check, if you live in the GTA and you want to check out these stores, there's one in Ajax, Whitby, and Oshawa, I think. The one in Oshawa? Yeah, the one in Oshawa is better.
Are you serious? Your glasses? You were in Calvin Klein sunglasses.
Kayla just said this for the other day. Boosh, Calvin Klein.
You're just looking at you being bougie Canadian. What's your hat?
Tourist from
Tourist.
Walgreens in Florida.
And Walgreens?
Yeah.
Your socks look bougie.
My socks?
Well, not that one. That one has like boogers on the bottom of it.
Walgreens, Walmart, Lulu. Calvin.
H&M, Walmart. Everything is Walmart except for this.
That's from H&M?
Yeah.
What do you have underneath this?
A tank top from, I don't remember where I got this.
It's the next like outfit of the day. And Mukbang and haul.
I know.
All in one. Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
Let's do this.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I smelled something. I assumed it was you.
What did my burst smell like? Don't put that in.
Oh, like a dead person like that's been roasting on a fire pit for a week and a half. We were at Tim's last night too, by the way, because Claire always complains about my breath and how it smells like I ate.
Did you brush your teeth less? Like, did you let yourself off the hook because I wasn't there?
No, I wanted to, actually, maybe, I don't know what happened, but I looked at Kayla and I was like, Kayla, like, or whatever, and she was just like, what the hell is your breath? Like, she was like, what the hell? I'm like, shut up, you're not Claire! Bye, Claire.
Bye.
Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. I picked up my mom from work, we're home now. Tell them what we just saw.
We seen somebody either that had locked himself out of a car or was breaking into a car, and we went right on by, so we weren't too concerned.
Oh, Mr. Moose, I'm home.
Oh, hello, were you waiting for me? Did you hear me coming? Is that where you got up? I love you. Oh, I love you. I love you so much. I love you.
Yeah, that's that drink I got, Moose. It's not really that good. You don't want that.
So I'm home now. I'm probably just gonna relax, chill, possibly edit this video because I don't know why Claire and I spent 20 minutes in the car vlogging about food and clothes. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was kind of a weird, unique one for me, kind of, I guess. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers. I'm so excited. I'm so blessed for that and can't wait to have more people join our family, the weird family. And remember guys, at the end of the day, there's always a reason to smile. Bye guys, watch out.